Hello everyone, welcome back on your favorite channel New Light Neat. So let me tell each one of you ki NMC ke official website pe unhone ek notice release kiya hai on 8th of February 2022 in regards to admissions in China. So let's see ye badi update kya hai jo is bar fir aayi hai MBBS ke students ke liye. So here it is. I have already opened the notice for you all. I have already downloaded it. It has come to the notice of the Ministry of External Affairs, Government of India, that few universities in People's Republic of China have started issuing notice for admissions to MBBS programs for the current and upcoming academic years. It means ki China ne ek bar fir se notices for the admissions in MBBS programs start kar diye hain. It has already released that in regards to the admissions. So there are certain pointers that NMC wants all the aspirants out there who are planning to pursue MBBS, maybe globally around the, like you know, beyond their nation boundaries. To kuch pointers hai jo aapki state country ki government chahti hai that you should be very peculiar and you must focus upon. So let's see what are those pointers. In this context, any prospective student needs to be aware that the Government of People's Republic of China has imposed strict travel restrictions in the wake of COVID-19 and suspended all visas since November 2020. Jaise ki it was in the news as well, if you are aware, ki in 2020 when this COVID-19 struck entire, you know, world, or we were globally stuck amidst this COVID pandemic, they actually have, you know, restricted all the visas. They have suspended all the visas. Many students who came back to their nation were not able to go back for their further studies. There were certain students who were stuck in the same nation boundaries and were not able to return to their homeland. So due to certain restrictions this time as well, they have imposed some strict travel restrictions that you are, you know, required to abide by. So please go through that as well before taking any decisions in regards to international universities. Then if I talk about, as per the extant rules, NMC does not recognize or approve medical courses done only by online mode. So as per the extant rules, NMC does not recognize or approve medical courses done only by online mode. Yes, this is another important pointer. कि अगर आपने रजिस्ट्रेशन सिर्फ और सिर्फ ऑनलाइन मोड में करवाए होंगे सो इट विल नॉट बी अप्रूव्ड बाय नेशनल मेडिकल कमीशन सो यू हैव टू कीप दैट इन कंसिडरेशन एज वेल नाउ इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द नेक्स्ट पॉइंटर द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट दे वांट यू पीपल टू बी अवेयर ऑफ थ्रू दिस नोटिस इट इज ऑल्सो स्टूडेंट्स आर एडवाइज टू रेफर टू FMGE रेगुलेशंस बिफोर अप्लाइंग और प्लानिंग टू सीक एडमिशंस इन एनी इंस्टीट्यूशंस इन चाइना और फॉरेन इंस्टीट्यूट्स. Yes, that is another important thing that you people must focus upon. Ki aapko jitni bhi FMGE guidelines hain, you must follow that, you must go through that. Jo bhi regulations usme laid down kiye gaye hain, mention kiye gaye, you have to abide by that no matter what. So before taking a decision to choose any international institute in regards to your further studies, your further education, kindly go through those regulations laid down first. Okay? Last but not the least, we have, in the view of the above, students are advised to exercise due diligence in choosing where to pursue medical education from. See, if I talk about the entire New Light family, students, we have always been guiding you. Even our very own director, Dr. S.P. Singh sir, has been telling you it is about your dream to become a doctor, right? So be very peculiar if you are planning to choose any medical college for your MBBS, you know, beyond the nation boundaries. Be very peculiar, go through everything very carefully first and then decide from where exactly you want to pursue your career. Okay, thank you so much. That was all for the day. If you have any questions or queries, feel free to comment down in the comment section. Have a good day. Bye.